Folks, this is the closest you'll ever get to ringneck doves.